Sometimes we look for love in the wrong places. But what I've learned is that maybe the best way to find that love you're looking for is to first love yourself.
In the aftermath.